What's going on, guys? Chris and Ian. Today we're gonna be playing Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm a little sick, so just bear with me. Let's go. Yeah, it's not working. Okay. Let's play. Okay. So right now I'm on night 3, which is actually a little more frustrating than you may think. On your own, it's probably way more frustrating. This is actually pretty frustrating. Like, now you have to deal with Freddy and stuff. It's just a big old clobber of Chica's probably already gone. Chica's not gone yet. Now she's gone. I don't know how that's not happening yet, but she will be gone. Okay, there she is. Okay, she's right.
Most people don't last this long.
Yep. Actually, I feel a bit safer with you. No, I'm just kidding. Well, actually, kind of not, because this game is actually kind of terrifying once you're playing on a computer. Like, I thought it would be terrifying when I was playing on my phone. But now I've upgraded to computer and it's just, it's like hell. Flipping my camera. Back. Well, maybe not. Oh my god. She is in the kitchen, as always. Yeah, she's right. Because she's not there. Oh no, it's all going to crap. I'm gonna get hallucinations. Maybe. I hate hallucinations. They always terrify me. I can tell Chica's still in the kitchen. Alright, Chica's probably right here. I know Chica's still in the kitchen. Somehow. Chica still doesn't have a move on. She's gone. There she is. Let's see if Bonnie or Freddy. No. Okay, none of those are guys are gone, but I know that Freddy actually moves this night, so. Crap, Chica's at my door. Stop, camera. I'm not even clicking on you. Chica, show up. Just show up at my door. Finally. Okay, so Foxy's starting to move just a little. Crap, it's not 3 a.m. Alright, I'm gonna lose this night. I can tell. Oh. Chica, get out. My door, not yours. Get out, Chica. Okay, Chica, I said get out. Frick. They're actually both on the move now. All of them. It's gonna be a bit more challenging than anticipated. Pat. Okay, what's happening right now, actually? They're all going. I mean, they're not gone, they're all moving. I'm hearing pickaxes. Okay, she goes in the restroom. If I can make it to 5 a.m. and close all the doors, that'd be amazing. Ooh. Bonnie! No! Freddy's moving! Well, moving more. Is that supposed to happen? Can I close both doors now and still make it?
You hungry yet?
Not really.
Did it?
Yep.
Right on.
All right.